What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to either archive or unarchive Facebook Messenger conversations in the Facebook Messenger mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android devices. Over time, your Facebook Messenger chats list can grow to take on a mind of its own. Thankfully, Facebook makes it possible for you to archive conversations you no longer want in your main chat list so you don't have to see them constantly. And if you ever either resume those conversations or just want to put an archived chat back in your main chat list, you can easily unarchive a Facebook Messenger chat. In this video, I'll show you how to do both in the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Now let's walk through the steps to either archive or unarchive Facebook Messenger conversations on an iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone or iPad to display your list of chats and then navigate to the conversation you want to archive. Step 2. Swipe very slowly from right to left across the Messenger chat you want to archive and remove your finger immediately when you see a menu start to slide in from the right. Step 3. Tap Archive in that menu. That Facebook Messenger conversation will immediately be removed from your main list of conversations and archived. You can view your archived Facebook Messenger chats at any time by tapping your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu and then tapping Archived Chats in that menu. A full list of your archived chats will be displayed. You can unarchive any of these chats by swiping slowly from right to left across the chat you want to unarchive to open a menu and then tapping Unarchive in that menu. That specific chat will be restored to your main conversation list. Next, let's look at the steps to either archive or unarchive Facebook Messenger conversations on an Android device. Step 1. Open the Facebook Messenger app on your Android device to display your full list of chats, and then navigate to the conversation you want to archive. Step 2. Hold your finger against the conversation you want to archive to display a menu. Step 3. Tap Archive in the menu. That Facebook Messenger conversation will immediately be removed from your main list of conversations and archived. You can view your archived Facebook Messenger chats at any time by tapping your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu and then tapping Archived Chats in that menu. A full list of your archived chats will be displayed. You can unarchive any of these chats by holding your finger against the chat you want to unarchive to open a menu and then tapping Unarchive in that menu. That specific chat will be restored to your main conversation list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.